Hi guys, so recently in my mod spotlight series, I played a mod called Tavern Games 1.6. Now in that mod, you can go fishing. And if you get all 16 fish when you go fishing, you get a master fisherman trait. Now, here is the footage, the whole 50 minutes of me fishing to try and get that master fisherman trait. There's no commentary, there's none of my annoying voice in the background, but there is a bit of commentary at the end when I've finished the challenge. Now, you can use this for some nice, you know, ambient background noise. You can watch it all just for the banter, just for the memes, or you can skip all the way through it. I don't really care as long as you like and subscribe, but I wanted to show you the pain that I went through for YouTube, for you guys, to get this one trait. Please do check out the full video of the mod spotlight, and please do like and subscribe. Now, without further ado, guys, watch me fishing for 50 minutes. Oh, glory days. Oh my God. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Yes. Yes. We've done it, guys. 16 fish. Oh my God. Genuinely, guys, this has taken me 51, 52 minutes. So...
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine. You just can't get into it because they would never understand.
If you want to do this, things I do for love, things I do for love. If you want to do this, guys, do it over the lifetime of your character. Don't do it all in one go. Oh my God, that is crazy, crazy, crazy. Also realize you can press reel with your mouse rather than, you know, hitting the space bar. But little tip, hold down the space bar, guys. I even had to change hands halfway through, but, you know, don't we all know a lot about changing hands halfway through, gentlemen?
Naughty, naughty. You teasing me, you naughty, naughty.
But yes, 15 fish. 15, 16 fish. Oh, please, let me have the trait. Let me have the trait. Oh, there it is. Legendary fisherman. Only yours for only 50 minutes of going fishing. A lot less than what you would actually do fishing. But this is a video game, guys. And I... Oh, the things I do for YouTube, guys. That deserves a like. That deserves a like, ladies and gentlemen. Marshall plus 2, prowess plus 3, attraction opinion plus 10. Oh my God, the ladies love the fisherman. Vassal opinion plus 5, and opinion of legendary fisherman characters. I mean, there's not going to be many of those around, I feel. Oh, what a quest. I think I'm going to edit that down into like 2 minutes, so it might be an absolute blur for you guys if you want to see it. But I want you guys to see the pain that I went through to get this fucking trait, boys. Only 2, Marshall. Come on, please. 50 minutes for 2, Marshall. Oh, God, I could have done that easily. Could have done that. Could have got that in 5 minutes. But pretty cool nonetheless. Pretty cool. And, you know, I was saying it was relaxing. It is relaxing for the first 5 minutes. After that, I'm not sure. I mean, the thing is, a lot of these repeat, but I'm not sure whether it's just luck or whether, you know, these are rarer fish. I got hardly any herring. I got loads of mackerel, loads of pike, and loads of salmon and tuna. But less of these ones. Obviously, one of the hornicorn right at the end. So, I'm not sure whether there's a, you know, a rarity mechanism in there as well, which is pretty cool if there is, but pretty harsh to me sitting there smashing the space bar and getting a repetitive strain injury. But, yes. Let's move on to jousting.